the magic dragon lived by the sea, and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hanalei. Little Jackie Papers loved that rascal pup, and brought him strings and sealing wax and other fancy stuff. Together they would travel on a boat with billowed sails. Jackie kept a lookout perch on Puff's gigantic tail. Noble kings and princes would bow where'er they came. Pirate ships would lower their flag when Puff roared out his name. One gray night it happened, Jackie Paper came no more, and off that mighty dragon, he ceased his fearless roar. Without his lifelong friend, Puff could not be brave. So Puff, that mighty dragon, sadly slipped into his cave. Oh, Puff, the magic dragon, live by the sea, and frolic in the autumn mist in a land called Hanalei. Of the magic dragon.